Do you have trouble concentrating? Are there voices in your head making you confused? Do you itch from head to toe? Good news. You may not be crazy at all. You may just have a common case of emotion sickness. Emotion sickness. Do you always seem to get the raw end of the deal? Did you marry for love rather than the obvious choice of financial stability? Are your parents also your cousins? These are all indicators of emotion sickness, and there are a number of treatments that will allow you to enjoy life just about as much as everyone else. Try gambling, for instance. We're not talking about bingo or lottery tickets. Go out and wager big. You'll start feeling much better in no time. You can also throw in binge drinking. You can do this on its own or mix it with gambling. The results will be very impressive. So the next time you feel like you've lost all hope, just remember it could just be emotion sickness.